In this video, we'll show you how to add a search engine in your website in Google Sites. By adding a simple code in your page, you can add a search engine and customize easily. Now you can hit simply hit on embed. There's a code I'll give it to you in the description below. It's this code. Took it from some colleague, YouTuber. Just paste it here. Now, before we do this, you can just search URL. You can see here, your site search URL. You need to replace this one by your search URL, your own website URL. How we can do that, I can show you now. Just go to publish, or this, or publish view, publish site. Now you can see there is actually the sign here, search sign is here, you can click. Of course, the condition to have this search, you need to have more than one page in your website. If you have only one page, this will not work. So click this, do the search. Like an iPhone. Now just take this address above up till query. We need this address to add it in the code. Now go back to the embed here. Embed code. Take the full code, of course, copy it and paste it. Do the same way. Let's search it URL. Now we're gonna take this and replace it with that address. Search URL. Paste it here. Now we're gonna click next. As you can see, the image appears here. Search my site and insert it. As you can see, your account is already available in your website. You can just amend it, change the location or position. Now if you want to change this, even or search by site, you can even change this to something else you wanted customized. Go to that. At the end of this code, you can see the search my site. You can add it your own. For your own site, your own page, whatever you want to change it. This is just the name will appear in the search engine. Let's say tech. And you can hit next. You can see our changes here and saved. Now, to view this in the real website, let's go close this and publish it with the changes. Publish. Now we can view the publish site. As you can see, this is the search tag. You can add it here. I say iPhone. I just know that, of course, I don't have a content in my website to show you the results, but this is now, it's working fine on your website. If you have any further question, let me know in the comment below. Thank you for watching. We'll see you on next video. Peace.